this is a radio show. We don't ask you as a listener. Okay. Anyway, Laswell, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the Fairgrounds, bro. If you're interested in becoming a puppet master or a ventriloquist, you should definitely come down, dude. It's going to be totally killer.
I wasn't aware that there was much demand for puppet shows.
Oh, man. You've been living under a rock, bro? Guys with puppets get chicks. I take my monkeys up to the park all the time. We play hacky sack together. It's rad. But anyway, dude, at the International Puppetry Festival, we're having workshops on speaker puppets, too. And that's what you're doing. You're just doing it up. Street puppets, club puppets, dude, it's gonna rock.
Okay, thanks.
Hope to see you there, Laswell. And by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Sorry, Fernando has to pay his bills for our ad sales department. But you're someone who has. If they feed us in stacks of old groats and gold drinks, we'll be back after this.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a sucking pig at a pagan banquet? Is your next ideal home open to the
Our band of traveling musicians, so nice and thin, also fair, are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burning, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum yum, my genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-headed battle swords, and fun sizes fits all chain mail.
Thank you.